Actually, like, just fat.
I literally fat. Have half of my fat left ass cheek. Okay.
Oh, alright.
So, recently some of the videos were taken down.
Yeah.
Definitely.
You know, you got some good old 9-year-old squirt players.
You know who you are.
Watching your videos thinking it's really fucking funny. I'm sorry, we won't use profanity.
No profanity, next, but can I just say something? To you kids who showed your parents, fuck you.
Little shitheads, what the fuck? You don't show your moms.
Like,
you don't fucking show your moms.
Are you kidding me?
We don't even fucking swear that
like,
much.
Like, fuck you.
It's not even funny. It's
we
not
don't
funny.
Fucking swear.
It's not
we
funny.
Don't
we're
fucking
done.
Swear.
We're done fucking swearing.
No profanity.
I'm sitting down. Fuck we're everything. Done fucking swearing. We're done. We're done. Fuck. No, we're done.
Fuck. Shit. Motherfuck.
Oh, goddamn.
Shh. I got more on my cheek on this time. I like it a lot better. Yeah.
So George, cut from the NHL, back on your team. So what was it like in the NHL?
Leaving the white line, to play for the Columbus Blue Jackets, you know, having a stellar year, it was good. But obviously I got cut short, only playing 6 games, got about 3 shifts in the midst of it. But it was really, really fun, and it's good back being on the white line.
So are you mad that you were cut?
Oh yeah, I'm furious. How I said 3 shifts. Augie's played in the league for 9 games and already leads the league in scoring. So I'm furious. We need to get the kid back and get the white line back.
So Sarp was cut too. Is he back on the team?
Yeah, he just got done with the Coyotes. Their minor league system. He didn't go pro yet. But Augie.
What are you interviewing him for? I mean, I'm back. Number 9 is back.
So you're back from Tampa. What was it like in the NHL?
Just like anywhere I'll play, not too much of a challenge. But it was good to get to know the guys, Stammer, you know, Marty, Vinny, all good guys. Can't wait to get back after it and come playoff time.
So you just won districts and now you're in the regional tournament. First game of the day was a win. Thoughts?
Yeah, we had a really good game today. It's going to be in regions, but districts was key. I won that single-handedly. Team really needed me, and it wasn't as easy as I thought. I mean, I thought it'd be decently hard, but I tried a little bit, and I was the best player in the tournament. But yeah, I won it single-handedly, and it was good to be out there. But like you just saw, Augie's back, so it's good to be in regions.
So you weren't back for districts, but you were back for the first game in regions today. What are your thoughts? Mike Sarp, big 4-game goal today. What are your thoughts?
I'm the best. 4 goals, nothing. 12. We won 12-1. I'm the best.
So, how do you think the other White Liners played today?
You know, Augie sucked bad. Stuff. George, good assists. Me, best. Micah, he's not even on the white line. No comment.
First game of regions, you pulled out a big victory. What are your thoughts?
12-1. I got decent amount of ice time. Looking around 7 minutes, 7:50.
Yeah. Out of
the 60 minutes. 7:50, I was on the ice. That was my time to shine. Yeah, that was me. 0 points recorded as usual. That's what I like. Ah, you had like 800 goals. My God, child.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, what?
Yeah. Notice how Mike is not sitting down.
I can.
So, George, how you doing there?
And I was waiting on the river, too.
Fine, thank you, cameraman. You ask me this every day.
You know my name.
I was scared because I had...
Franco?
All I had was a 4, and then everything else was out there. Was terrible.
Augie?
Russian.
All I can say is I'm the best, so
oh,
that pretty much explains it.
Sarp.
Hey, man, you shut the.
I gotta break some news to the boys. Hey, boys.
Yeah?
Earl is free. So, Micah, when the White Line left for the NHL, who replaced them? Who was the first line?
The White Line for three games was myself, Mr. Jufro himself, Hugh Cashman, and that little shithead Devin Decker. And we were god-awful. Our coach, one of them, borderline suicidal. The other one started liking girls. It's a plus. Then Ole just left. We don't know where he went. Like, we texted him, called him, telegraphed, faxed, emailed, everything. We still don't know where he is. It's just crazy. It's just god-awful. We're... Thank God they're back.
So, how'd you guys do in those three games?
First game we lost 15-2. Second game, 17-3. Third game was... 35-8. We got a lot of goals. 8 goals is a good amount, but a high-scoring game, it was like an all-star game. But not all-stars at all.
So, George, who do you think the three fan favorites on the White Line are?
That's an easy question. I think there was a poll that went around or something, and they came back, obviously, me number one, no doubt. Augie's the fan favorite number two. I mean, he's a cute little kid. He's cute. And the third one, Sarp, yeah. People like him. He's a helicopter. We don't know what that means.
Have you seen my flannel?
The one I got you?
Yes.
I knew you'd lose it.
Have you seen it, though?
Yo, Booze, you catch a score of the Tonka game last night?
Dude, just check out Ellie Pointer's tweets.
Of course.
Hey, Micah?
Yeah, Boozy?
How do you know when you like someone?
That's a tough question, George. I don't know. Maybe I think they're nice, good-looking, feel like you're more than friends. I think that's your answer. Augie, pipe down, actually. We know you like to poop, but still.
Oh, I didn't poop in weeks.
It's disgusting.
Make sure you wipe well.
Disgusting. Child.
Seriously, cut it out.
You thing.
If you just feel you're more than friends, go for it.
Guys, it's
hope
not
this girl's special.
Guys.
Yeah. Girl. I think I'm gonna tell him.
Him?
No, them.
Them? It's alright. I understand.
So, Micah, what are your thoughts on being sent down to the second line again?
It's rough.
my hopes and dreams finally came true, and you know, coach just has to come around and fuck you. Actually, I'm so fucking pissed. Gonna kill everyone. Fuck. But you know, it's a plus. I'm wearing Mike Sharp's hat right now. He's a fucking helicopter. I don't know what the hell he's thinking there, but I had George Musalis's. I bought the same one as George Musalis, but I lost it. Like, fuck shit. Like, actually, I'm so pissed. Stop trying to chirp me. You fucking asshole.
Fucking like pussy bitch.
You're a bitch, actually.
Hey, no, we're done. We're done. We're done.
Get in the other room. This is my interview time. This is my interview time.
You are this big.
Back up.
You are this big and I am this big.
Go.
I know.
They just take my stick and now they come in and chirp me.
Silence.
You shall not pass.
Okay. Shut up, Augie. Back, I want my interview time. Come on, ask me more questions. This is my one and only interview time.
No, get off me.
You had a goal today. What are your thoughts on that?
Ow.
Went down, dangled, and sniped as usual. Shut up. This is my interview time.
I did it.
No.
Oh.
Pussy.
Give me my hat.
Okay, goal of the day. First, I started off, got a pass from the D, dangled through everybody, a couple toe pulls, and then sniped the living shit out of the goalie.
Like, you dunked it in and it hit off their D and went in.
Shut up!
On the empty net.
You can be an asshole sometimes, you know that?
I speak the truth, homie.
You're so gay.
I'm so ripped.
But, honestly, I think I should be on the first line over Sarp.
Need some. Want to go work out?
We don't need to.
Yeah, but it's still fun to look good.
We already do.
But, like, if we just, like...
Look at these. Look at those. Look at these. Hey, are you looking? Look at these. Okay. Did you see them?
So you were in the NHL a lot longer than the other two were. What are the players like?
Some of them are good guys, you know. Not as good as me, it's a given, but we'll battle.
Anyone in particular you remember?
Stammer, if you're listening to this, just keep working on that one time. You gotta get better. Your shot it's improving, but you're right here. You should be right here, and I'm about right here. So just keep working hard. You probably won't be as good as me. But you'll be good one day, probably, but maybe not. Probably not, but usually. I mean, if it's raining, you might be, but probably not be as good as me.
Pre-game, just taping all the sticks, you know, typical.
Fuck you, Gio.
Next time on 24/7. The team is heading to state, and that can only mean one thing: more interviews, more behind the scenes, and more activity with the White Line. Find out more next week.
We're the best.